even more ambitious. Thank you for indulging me. This is something that has a story to it. I'm going to play a little banjo for you.
Am I dreaming?
You can put a little chair out here, because this one I won't attempt with a strap.
Can you work a stand?
The basic conjurer's chair.
Now disappear.
If there's any members of the Magic Castle here, I will ask for an invitation. Because I've never been. And since we're in a place of Hollywood royalty, that's another one. So maybe you can help me out.
Hey, look, it's Steve Martin.
Is that funny?
No, it's not.
Ask and you shall receive, man.
Alright. Wait, you mean Steve Martin plays banjo?
Yeah.
Steve Martin to you, sir.
Now, all my favorite old time songs seem to be written in a key that I only recently learned was this tuning, an interesting tuning. Did you turn this? Good. Banjo is a very hard instrument to tune, isn't it? And this one is in a tuning called Sawmill Tuning. And all my old favorite tunes are written in this interesting configuration. And so I said, why hasn't anyone written a song called Sawmill? So I thought I would do it.
Sawmill
goes like this.